¿De dónde te viene la inquietud de la vida de César Chávez?
No sabía que teníamos ese sistema, qué maravilla. ¿De dónde viene la inspiración? Fíjate que de la vergüenza, yo creo que haber manejado tantas veces por un bulevar que se llamaba César Chávez en Los Ángeles y no conocer realmente la trascendencia no solo del personaje, sino del movimiento. Lo poquito que sabía, lo lejos que estaba de su historia, ¿no? Es un poco lo que hablaba hace un rato, la fractura que hay de las historias de esta comunidad en el otro lado de la frontera, y los prejuicios que yo tenía. Me interesó la oportunidad de celebrar una historia, celebrar a un héroe de nuestra comunidad. Pocas veces encuentras una película que puedes hacer en otro país y que sigue teniendo tanto que ver contigo, ¿no? Y era la película correcta para hacer nuestra primera producción en Estados Unidos. Abrimos una oficina a la que Pablo y yo nos mudamos en Los Ángeles y estuvimos trabajando desde ahí, y este fue el proyecto perfecto para seguir hablando de quiénes somos y poder arrancar un proyecto allá.
Gracias, Diego. And the other question is for John. Do you think, John, that this movie will cause an impact in the social relations and of work in the United States and Mexico between them?
Well, I hope so. It's difficult to say, because as one of the journalists remarked before, the lives of Mexican Americans is he said basically the lives of Mexican Americans was something he really wasn't that interested in or didn't follow. Unfortunately, he shares that quality with many Americans. We're not interested in the lives of Mexican Americans either. Our two countries, as my partners Ross and Leanne and I always say to Pablo and Diego, we're your cousins from the north, whether you like it or not. Our countries have very serious and long-going issues to try and settle. Chavez is someone who saw wrongs that he tried to right and saw sufferings that he tried to assuage. Will his movement have really made any difference in America? I honestly don't know 40 years after, and I think one of the things this film can do is reawaken interest in Chavez, in who he was, in Dolores as well, in who they were, what they did, and why they did it. Because the problems are still ongoing and are very far from being solved. So I hope it does have impact. I know that the film we produced before, a documentary called Which Way Home, about small children from Mexico, Guatemala, or Ecuador, crossing through Mexico and up into America to try and find their parents or find their way in life, I know that was being taught at the State Department. And I realize these are very complicated issues, of course, but hopefully it will reawaken interest in this very, very important and very human question. I hope so.
Gracias. Arturo, última pregunta, por favor.
Sí, Arturo Cruz de La Jornada. Yo les quiero preguntar, hay películas dentro del movimiento de la lucha chicana, de los trabajadores mexicanos, La Balada de Gregorio Cortés, El Sur, La Bamba, American Me, y una más. ¿Cómo puede apoyar una película todo el movimiento de lucha, de indignación que ha habido a lo largo de la historia, y cómo apreciarían ustedes la lucha de este cine contra la doctrina Monroe, la doctrina del destino manifiesto que tanto daño ha hecho y que ha justificado expansiones anexionistas a lo largo de la historia de lo que ha sido la política de Estados Unidos? Oren esas preguntas, por favor.
Movies, of course, since their invention, have great power. And unfortunately, that power can be used for some quite alarming causes, such as the films of Leni Riefenstahl, which idolized the National Socialist Party in Germany, the Nazi Party. And I suppose one has to really be very careful about that in the cinema. But I think a film can best do one thing, and it's the same thing Gandhi did, it's the same thing Martin Luther King did, it's the same thing Cesar Chavez did, and that is hold a mirror up for all of us to look at ourselves and say, are we being the best people we can be? That's what a movie can do. I don't think a movie should, and normally it really can't, and have success just as a movie. I'm not talking about commercial success. A movie can't sort of tell you what to do. I think it can encourage you to look at yourself and look at your behavior, and as Rosario was saying earlier, look where you fit in to the picture. That's what a movie is capable of doing, and that to me is the most profound question. And hopefully a film like this can help people want to take that mirror and give themselves a good, hard, long look.
Muchas gracias, señoras. Tenemos que terminar. Gracias por su presencia. Gracias, señores.
Un saludito, chicos.
Muchas gracias.
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 Saludos, amigos. Las individuales.
Diego.